guys, it's Uva, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if this is your first time here. So, for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a sunset eye with a little ombre lip. If you guys wanna see how I achieve the look and the lip and everything, then just keep on watching this video. Okay, so I've already primed my eyelids with my Elego Pro Conceal and Cool Tan. And now the first thing that I'm gonna start off with is my Wet n Wild. It's like a big blender brush. And I'm gonna be using my Juvias Play Zulu palette, and we're gonna dip into this orange. And we're just gonna work that into the crease, and we're gonna go up towards our brow bone. Okay, so now that we finished blending out that orange, we're gonna go back into the same palette, and we're just gonna take the pink from the same Zulu palette, and we're gonna take an M441 brush, and we're gonna dip into that, and then we're going to blend that with the orange. Okay, so now that we have the pink done, we're gonna go into the purple, also from the same palette. So we're gonna be taking that with a big little random blending brush, and we're gonna take the purple from this palette, and we're gonna blend that into the lowest part of our eye, and then we're going to fuse that in with the pink. Okay, now just so we can get a little bit more pigment and color into the purple, I'm gonna take like this random, like it's like a flat brush, and we're just gonna dip into that purple from the Zulu palette, and then we're just going to pat that onto our lid. Now with that purple, that is the end of the blending for the eyeshadow. And I'm gonna be using a different eyeliner today. I'm gonna be using the L'Oreal Paris, the super slim liquid eyeliner. And I just like this because it's like really thin, and well, it's in the title, slim. But yeah, so we're gonna use that and do our wing. Now that the eyeliner is done, I mean, it looks pretty good. Okay, so now that the liner's done, it is time for the mascara. So, of course, I'm gonna be using my Voluminous False Fiber Lashes Mascara, and we're just gonna coat our lashes. Okay, so now that both of our lashes are fully coated, I'm gonna be doing my eyelashes, my other eye, and liner, everything else off camera. Then I'm gonna come back with both of my eyes done. I don't know what else. Okay, it's gonna be done when I come back. Okay, now we're done with the eyes. My eyes are all done, you know? So, what I'm gonna be doing is my highlighting. What I'm gonna be doing is highlighting my inner corner of my eyelids and my brow bone. And I'm gonna be using my Warrior palette. And we're gonna be using that middle shade right here. And we're just going to highlight. Okay, so now that we're done highlighting the eyes, I'm gonna be highlighting my face with my Maybelline Master Chrome in Molten Gold, and we're just gonna be highlighting the face. Okay, so now that we're done highlighting, for the lips, I use these two e.l.f. liquid lipsticks. This one is in the shade Wine Tour, and this one is Vampy Violet. So what I did was do the dark color first, and I just started putting it on the outside of my lip. I'll just do it. So I start by putting it on the outside of my lip, just like lining it. Then I go to the top. Fill it in. And then, ooh, I look weird. And then now I take the lighter shade and just fill in the middle. And now I'm gonna take the black shade again, or black, the dark purple shade. I just like to pat it in with my finger. And that is it for the lip. Ooh. It just made my lips look extra big, dude. Oh my gosh, look at my fingers. My fingers look like this, so my lips could look like this. Instagram. Okay, so this is the finished look. This is thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you like this video and you like this look, please give this video a thumbs up. My teeth just look so white. Okay, please give this video a thumbs up, and also subscribe down below if you're not already, and click that bell so you get notified every single time that I upload. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and until the next time you see me. Came through dripping, drip, drip. Came through dripping, drip, drip. Came through dripping, drip, drip. Diamonds on my wrist, they drip.